it's going to be low frame rates because I'm actually running on a system you would run it on back in the day, and this is what it was like, you know, 14 to 24 FPS. Hopefully it does 30. We'll see what happens here. It's not officially a content partner or whatever, but I like the game. I played it since they were in beta like 3 or 4 years ago now. So let's see what happens here. Follow me in. I'm going to the test center so I can show that Jedi. And they're still trying to. People are still trying to unlock the Jedi, which is really cool. This Jedi is really special on Resto. Quite powerful. Anyway, let's see what happens. This system might not be able to handle the stream, and it's taking a while to boot up here and to run it. I need to get a new machine, but cloud gaming, so it's not an issue there. Oh, it looks like it's coming up. But yeah, this is not on the cloud, of course, because it's a fan-made thing. I'll try Legends after. I'm on Legends as well. There's a few people streaming. I should check that. It's taking awfully long here, though. There's a few people streaming Legends. I got that graphics enhancer. I know most people aren't a fan. I kind of like it. So the bases, the star bases, don't look great. Come on. I don't want to click because sometimes it will kick me in. I don't want to play Zion. if I had a faster frozen. Thank you. these are the Jedi. This is supposed to be cool. It's the Jedi progression watch. I showed that in one of the videos. Force progression, see? Oh, wait, oh, I got it on gray settings. Cool. Force healing. Yeah, true. So I got some of the Jedi stuff. This is actually incorrect. So I just have some fun here. So let's be doing it on the Right, they fixed that. Nice. Sometimes, yeah, you just close it and then open it again, it seems to work.
Thank you.
Oh, that's what I should. Jedi Fusion. See, I haven't even got one here. I have some of this on the live stream, but I don't know. But then it's much more expensive. That's pretty cool. It's pretty cool to figure out how to do. Nobody's done it yet, I don't think. There's one or two people. It's random. You gotta really make a large tank. Then you have Jedi running around everywhere. That's pretty cool. Yeah. No, this one's not clean. I just gotta be careful. Yeah, my lightsaber's cool a bunch. It's only 4th gen, but it's still good DPS. And it's heat. Okay, yeah. Compares to this though. $579. And you look at compared to this. Oh, one of the gold guilds came up, maybe this. That's actually good too. It's with one. So you need to see what I mean? It's 4 gen and we have 15. And it's not the show. I don't think I can open it. Well, I'll do that. Oh, I got it. And Khan's blood. See, these are pretty good. They're not the best of deaths, but they're like over 100. So they're 20. Oh, that was good. Let's get that one. Thank you. probably can't hear my voice because the rest is so loud. I bump up to 30 when I'm on streaming, so I don't have to be loud. I gotta fix that. That's why I'm on the cloud. It's sending to 30. Because my work is just as soon as it's a deal. I'm just not as doing it. It's basically continuous. That's not really useful. Well, yeah, for taming wild creatures to get you need them. Or if you go here, you've got wild creatures. Yeah, so you might have to switch these trees around and go to this after, right? Because you need the rest for your I got the minimum 4 sensitive for the TPH, and you have to keep 21 points if you think it's 21 points if you need it. right in sense this thing is a muppet. Ah, you can probably do something better now. Yeah, I'll play this one. Yeah, no, that works, because I'm just combat, so that, I'm not a crafter or anything, so, so that's, see, crafters can be a 4 cents just so they can get better. Oh, that's just fine. Yeah, that's what I'm just trying to do, so I want to go do the tester to get those out, so I've got an assumption to answer. Yeah, you know, they're getting older, they're 2 years ago, 3 years. I have videos of this stuff. Although this is running a little better. It's a natural life. So yeah, it saves automatically, so that's kind of nice. So you'll be standing there for a while. I gotta switch servers. Oh, that's a cool shot. That hopefully will save. He's eating me alive. Oh, it might crash. Hopefully it doesn't crash here. But I'm surprised they're letting me, because I'm not a content partner. And their client does a bunch more checks now. And I might have crashed there, though. Let's see what happens if I run it again. Because it doesn't stay running. I'm pretty sure. Let me check. You gotta, like, Legends, the it stays. I'll have to retitle this Legends if I do Legends, so. But there's a few people doing that, so let's try that again. Yeah, I wish they would put, you know, convert this to modern graphics, and it'd be like, oh, it'd be amazing. It'd be so amazing. It's not easy to do, like it's a two-dimensional thing, but if they just update the graphics, which I was hoping they would. It's amazing, it's old fan base, though, eh? Okay, run as administrator, here we go. I spent like $3,000 on that game, if not more. No, not quite that much. $15 a month for 10 years. Yeah, it's 150, that's 1500 plus some other stuff. Yeah, and it was like $30 for Sony Pass for a while there. Yeah, that, but that's like 10 years, 12 years of gaming. That was the big before all the other MMOs. Crap, but it's been a long time. Anyway. Oh, it's showing my details. Hopefully not. No, I didn't. Whew. people can figure that out. Yeah, what you have to do is you got to switch. See, well, it's nice. They got, see, Test Center is only 3 people, me and those, and this one's 250. It's not bad. But, like, Legends is closer to 2,000. But what you do is you go settings. You gotta, don't want to mess this up. And all you do is switch from Test to, you got to get permission on the Discord, though. Oh, it's a little slow right now. Okay. Then I go to live, see? And then don't reset computer, just save. There. Okay, now I go to live. Although I do like playing. But let's see. I'll do live for a little while. For 20 minutes, so it's an hour stream. Let's see if my character survived. I could change the title. This will show as a tag. It only shows the 4 tags of the games you've played, but let's see what happens. I gotta do that super death activate Windows tag is bad. Man, it does, it went away and then it comes back. It's like, what the hell? This is the Dell, like it's a 720 OEM. It's completely paid for. But there's, it's that Windows 10 update then free and then not free. See, there's my, see that, he looks like that, dude. See, he's a pistolier, he looks the same, like, because the transfer, they copy and paste to him. Thank you. talk about Ahsoka, and I didn't see the Ahsoka channel, I just saw the Star Wars channel. So and then they said, ah, you gotta put in the Ahsoka channel, but that was not visible to me. You gotta, until they send the link. So it's best just to not say nothing at this point. That's the best device I can give for unless you have some French beer on the channel. This big plane here. See, I don't have very good ships, I don't have the good ones. I'm starting to get there though. That's not a bad ship. Yeah. I have to de-eventually level it. I've done it so many times, so I'm like, unless the things start happening here, I'll, as soon as I hear somebody unlock, yeah, I am coming over. Not just cause, and I still won't grind for Jedi, because it's just nuts, man. So it's nice they let you do it on test servers. I highly recommend that, it's very cool. Well, I have videos on how you do that. Besides your message generally make me want to kill myself. You know, all I said was I was excited about Ahsoka and Baylan, and it gives hope. You know, Baylan gives hope to all of us over 45. And then he sent me the link, and then I saw it. Yeah, she just wanna stay out of the way. And that's why it's not worth putting any time in here. Because they'll delete you in any second. Like, it's basically these guys are the Sith Lords. It's a private server. They're the Sith Lords, and that's their prerogative. They put a lot of money and time. I think Halo's gonna want to save me, because I plan on wanting to ban me already just for saying stuff like that. I'll stream with the bug because I'm not a community partner team. But these jackasses aren't even, I should say, they're not even streaming right now. I mean, I make partner maybe. They're not, nobody's streaming. I think they're all guys. Look at all the partners you got. They're not friends. Because, you know, it's not really worth it. It's nice. It's amazing what they've done. Right? And that's why I think these guys, some of these guys are ex. Smedley, not Smedley. One of these guys, maybe this guy is. He's pretty pissed off if he's not the VP of gaming anymore. Something to make the rounds. Maybe everybody else will. Maybe I've been enough like this, because I don't know what I'm doing. But I'll go to comms. Because they are friendly, like, watch, people freeze join. New players. Well, yeah. It starts out good, right? Then you just go. See, they want one of their buddies to be the first Jedi. If anybody else is Jedi, you'll get banned. You'll get deleted or whatever, so don't be aware of that before you put any work. It's a private little thing, they want you to see it. And nothing wrong with that, that's their problem. But be honest about that. See, that's pretty cool. That was, I forgot his name now. Oh, I was trying to find it. It's one of the years before Akane. It's one of the first two. Guy. He's like, ah, he was busy with other things, right? But, you know, they're nice. It's awesome. Anyway, and then you ask in the test server if you want to get access. It's a lot of fun playing around if you haven't. Because it unlocks everything. You can play around. You can change your code fly. Go to the expediter here. Yeah, don't judge it by this is my my system, so, which is designed for this kind of game. Yeah. Oh, it's been an hour. Yeah, that's good enough. That's good enough. A little better frame rate on Legends, but probably not when I'm streaming. It's just a mild issue. See, it's a long grind. You need friends to do that. It's part of the lure the game, but I've done that so many times, like probably 6 times all the way down, and then just to get erased again. Resets everything. So I'm off. It's actually not bad, you get a group of friends, you can do that one night or 3 days, you know, kind of on the weekend. But it's not, it takes a while. It definitely takes to get what they call POP ships over. Since it's the Millennium Falcon and stuff, you have to be here. But since I thought I'm not a rush for it, you can go play with it on the test server, right? So to see what it's like this fight would be awesome. Like, where this, where it is, it's fine. Right here. Yeah, that's a nice fighter. But it's nice to have those multi-ships, of course, right? Because you got the, I don't know if I have it, I don't think I have it. You get the yacht. Yeah, I missed out on that. You can get the luxury yacht. Anyway, I was going to show my founder ship, but it's not a big deal. Next time. So it's in the bank still, I can't get to a bank yet. Alright, exit game, here we go. I'll do a bunch of resets and try to play something better. Or no, I shouldn't say better, something else. Yeah, so, I do like the little, those welcome to restos, they're funny. Let me see if I see another one here. Change them up now, here's another one. We got one of the admins, I think. Anyway, yeah, I'm not doing this often anymore. This guy used to always paste those. I'll get my probably don't like showing stuff. I'll let you record this thing. Yeah, I can sign up. Another servlet's resto server detail. Oh, I can show if in case somebody's watching. If this thing was so slow. Invite us. I can't do it, I don't have permission. I don't know how to. Just hit me up if you want. But, oh, I show my details. Yeah, where's that? User settings. I got to, never mind. No, I'll show my email. Probably. Forget it. I got to, yeah. I was going to show my username. And I don't know how to do that easily. There it goes. After an hour, good enough. End stream.